everyone. Today we are going to see how you can sync your Google Drive with Stackby. So first, you need to go to account settings. Once you go to your account settings, click on connect to Google Drive. It will open an authentication. Just select which account you want to authenticate. And once you do that, it gets connected. And then just toggle this on. Automatically sync your stacks to Google Drive. So as soon as you toggle this, you go to My Drive. You will see a new folder is created here. And this folder will give you all the stacks that you have on Stackby across all your workspaces. And what you can then just do is click to one of the stacks and it will just open that stack. So here's how you can access your stacks right from Google Drive and create shortcuts in Google Drive to open up in Stackby. So if you're on Drive, if you're managing all your documents, you can also manage your databases now with Stackby and Google Drive integration.